set. Everyone clear? Counter track. Careful with the front wing, you've taken some minor damage. When you're ready, let's go.
Thank you.
only one lap of fuel remaining. Checks complete. All personnel be aware, we have a car leaving. Two laps of fuel remaining.
Thank you.
Standing by.
Don't take the fire. I'm going to take the car. I'll go ahead and carry the right one.
whole team are rooting for you. Show them what you can do. Okay, our system checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tyres and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. Threat of rain for the time being. Conditions are looking good. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. That's a strong start. Well done. Start phase. Now let's build on it. police officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. Let's turn up the ERS deployment and burn some of this energy. If you think you can get past, increase ERS deployment to overtake mode. 10 now. Keep it up. Okay, we've got plenty of energy. Switch to overtake and have a go. Increase ERS deployment. It's time to use some of this charge. We expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Set the ERS mode to overtake. We have to push. Confirmed. We'll receive you at the end of this lap. Exit now. We're racing on the exit. Exit. Exit now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. We'll be right back. charge is high. Let's increase ERS deployment to up the pace. Fuel target is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. We've been awarded a time penalty. We'll go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Battery's looking good. You can use overtake to get past. That front wing, it'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. Let's use some of this energy. Increase the ERS deployment. 6, stay out. We need to get past here. Use overtake. Use overtake. Okay, the safety car is out. The safety car is out. We need to form up at a reduced pace. Keep a close eye on that delta time. Make sure to keep it positive. Pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Safety car is in this lab. Safety car in this lab. Let's make sure those tires are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Okay, clear. DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. To teammate ahead is 7.1 seconds. I started to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tires. We won't be making another pit stop. Start finishing time at the end of the race. so we've been looking at the damage, and we think you should be okay to continue. It'll cost us a little bit of time, but we're nearly at the end of the race. Take it easy on the car. We can't sustain this level of damage. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Ahead is 2.7 seconds. Catching the car ahead by a couple of seconds a lap. This is your final lap, Ace. You've laps of fuel left. Been awarded a time penalty for that last incident.